welcome to all of you. Myself, Dr. Bharti, Principal, Faculty of Physiotherapy, RPIMS College, Karnal. So in last session, we'll discuss what is that adaptation exercises and oculomotor exercises to cure the vestibular impairments, basically what I do. In this today's session, we are learning about the BPPV, that is benign paroxysmal positional vertigo. So for that, we have two manuals. In this part one, in this session, we learn how to do that Applet's manual to cure the vertigo. So in that, we give a different positions, we change the different positions to the patient and hold it for some time and wait till the vertigo get reduced. So in that position of the patient is supine lying. Then we rotate we turn the head toward the 45 degree rotation. That means turn the head towards the right side and then maintain that position. We turn the head 30 degree of extension. Hold in that position for 30 to 60 seconds. Then with that maintaining of that extension, we turn the head toward the 90 degree from the opposite side. We maintain that 30 degree of extension and hold in that position for 30 to 60 seconds. Then again we turn the head to the 45 degree of rotation. That is 45 degree of rotation and hold that position in for 30 to 60 seconds. After that, when the vertigo had disappeared, we maintain that position and ask the patient or help the patient to come into the sitting position again and hold in that position for 30 to 60 seconds. What the purpose of that changing the position is that we have to maintain the vertigo in that particular position, because if the vertigo patient has a complaint that they have symptoms of vertigo during the changing of the position. So we do that position changes with the hold of 30 to 60 seconds to remove that vertigo from particular positions. Thank you so much.